Good day, beautiful people. I am Elie and welcome to my channel. Hi guys, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Please. So today guys, we will react to two new Christian songs that I came to know about. And the first one is New Day by Danny Gokey. I'm sorry if I pronounced that in a wrong way. A beautiful viewer suggested me to do a choreography of this song. And I will check out first if I like the song and if I am able with my limited skills to do a choreography. So I will try to check out this song. And also guys, I saw a new song from Danny Gokey that is called We All Need Jesus. Feed Koryn Hawthorne, and personally I really like Koryn Hawthorne, so I will also react to this official music video, but I don't know if it will be uploaded because most of my Christian songs reactions, they get blocked, but I will try my best. So without further ado guys, let's go and react to first New Day and second We All Need Jesus.
Wake up and breathing deeper than yesterday. Take on the morning like your soul's been remade. Roll down the windows, let your cares fly away. Good things are yours to claim, you don't have to wait. All across the sky, new mercies rise, and the future's bright. This is a new day.
Don't we Jesus.
All I know is we call me Jesus.
Everybody in the world needs Jesus, Jesus.
Guys, I love both songs, and I think that my favorite one for a while, it will be We All Need Jesus. I really like the song New Day, and I saw that there are already some steps, so I think that I will work those steps out. Like, I will include them if I will do a LA choreography of that song. And I don't know if for this month or maybe for the next month, I will do so. I have like to take in consideration like my exams, my quizzes, like, yeah, school. I really love both of the lyrics of both songs. Like, guys, I told you, I love when lyrics are like this. Especially for Christian songs, like Christian songs, especially those kind of lyrics hit direct into the heart. And I just love this kind of songs. And I think that I will listen to mostly We All Need Jesus, because I don't know if you know, guys, but We All Need Jesus is a phrase that I say a lot, especially in my three series that are Clinging to Jesus, I Live for Jesus, and Bible Med. So it's a phrase that I really use a lot, and this song is just so beautiful. Like, I just love the lyrics from the start till the end, and it's true, guys. We all need Jesus. We all need His grace and mercy upon our lives. And because I've discovered this song, guys, I really want to share with you guys these two songs, and please, guys, check them out. They are so, so beautiful. Like, I don't know, my favorite kind of genre. Christian songs, because we are singing, we are declaring our love for God every day, and these kind of songs like really put you in a mood to really praise God with everything that you are, with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind. Guys, please subscribe to my channel, please. I am really praying to reach 1,000 subscribers as soon as possible. I am praying and fasting for that. So guys, if you like this video, please like and subscribe, and please, guys, check out these beautiful two songs and these beautiful two artists. But it's better if I say that they are two children of God that are doing awesome job by creating these amazing and beautiful and powerful songs. So, guys, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, Jesus loves you. And like I always say, pray more, love more, Jesus more in your life. May God bless you!